afternoon baseball here on the show. Today we've got a good matchup in store between the San Diego Padres and the Milwaukee Brewers. It's Brewers baseball next on the show. Stepping in, Gerald Hayden, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Gerald Hayden.
From the belt, the pitch. Well hit out to straightaway center. A ball that's carrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Into the box, Gerald Hayden, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third.
Oh, don't be afraid, let it fly. What's
that? First pitch of the at bat on its way. Now a swing and a deep drive to right. Looking up is the right fielder. To the track, to the wall. It is gone. Holy cow. Oh, my goodness. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. A two-run blast to straightaway right field. Home run number 39 on the season for him. And the Padres move in front now 3-2.
Well, this is what makes this guy so hard to pitch to. He has that rare combination of speed and power. You don't want to walk him and have him get on first base. So what happens, you throw him a strike, and he can hit the ball out of the ballpark like he did just there.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and set to go is the veteran first baseman, Josh Naylor.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Heading out towards shallow right. Hayden has to come in a few steps, but he has it for route number one. So with one gone in the inning, you take a look there at the current National League Western Division standings as you see where the Padres find themselves entering play here today. Ready to take his hacks again, Gerald Hayden, as he'll look to follow up the two-run homer he launched over the wall last time up. He's ready. Here's the first offering. High fly ball out to straightaway center. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. At the plate, Joe Hudson, 1-for-2 in the ball game thus far.
57.
One away.
This one's flared off to the right side. Right fielder coming on. He gets there, and that's the... Gerald Hayden will stride in, but first we take you back to the third as you take another look here at his two-run homer that had him rolling early on. Here it comes. Now he spins on one here and drives it to deep right field. It is gone. Holy cow. Oh, my goodness. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. His second of the game, and the lead is now 7-2.
Boy, this guy just keeps going on. His 40th home run of the season, and he's not done yet. He keeps this up, he's definitely going to be in the conversation for some of the year-end awards.
Anytime you can win a game, let alone on the road, you have to feel really good about yourself. It's not easy going into that other team's ballpark and coming out with a win, but they did just that.
7-2, the final score this afternoon. The San Diego Padres wrap up their 20th road win of the season. Keegan Thompson gets the win in relief, his second of the year. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.